A Green Country teenager is dead and another man is in the hospital following a head-on collision. The Highway Patrol says a man was driving the wrong way on Route 66 in Rogers County when he hit another car last night. A 16-year-old from Claremore was driving the car and died at the scene. The other driver is in critical condition. Troopers say he had been drinking.